looked at problems that we currently face in South Africa. And from those problems, we were able to identify that one of the major problems is load shedding and also the cable theft. And as trains are our main mode of transport, we decided that why don't we actually create a solar powered train that would actually use solar in order for it to move.